And like all men, Dopey leaves when he pleases. I'll walk back up one more time again to see whether I can find our gang. Mating season is when they become most violent. Aren't they from our gang over there? Indeed, it's Lucy's family. Let's hope they won't repeat what had happened to Loina's troop a while ago. They are just making a tentative landfall here, hoping Jubliee troop won't mind their presence. Thank you. Look, there is Graffy too. The head of the second family is here now. So far so good, Jubliee troop seems to be ignoring them. And Bossy has made it here too. I don't think they're going to leave now. Who's that? A lone bachelor? He's probably from Stompy's boy band. And he must be someone younger bachelors look up to too. Have you noticed? Tracy has moved to the sidelines. In the concluding episodes, do they play musical chairs or it is something to do with Bossy? Who else has been demoted in our gang? Fifi's boy, how does he find himself living under a strict hierarchy? Why is a family important to babies? And the growing yearlings? Is Lil Desiree unwell? Why is she not her normal bubbly self? Finally, Mr. AM gets to meet a rare genetic case. So will Mr. AM find Bebe at all? All will be reviewed in the concluding episodes. Stay tuned, my dear viewers.